Cincinnati to win in overtime. I don't know if anyone ever saw the script though, but we come back from the foot injury, come back as a backup, re-enter the game, week 17, there was a turnover-filled start for the Broncos, give them a spark, and they lost that game, they would have entered the playoffs as a 5 seed, instead of a 1.
Over yet, but I'll just say this. How about week 17, halftime, Gary Kubiak wags his finger at Peyton Manning. Peyton's going, oh, he wants to know something about coverage or what's going on in the game. He goes, are you ready? Peyton said yes.
Got to give Kubiak credit. How decisive he was on that day. That is a message to the NFL's Kubiak. What a return to his football home. And he gets doused here. Become the first again to ever win the Super Bowl as a head coach, the same team he played for.
Just think about it, 2 years ago, he was fine. Yeah, by the Houston Texans. I love what he said. He goes, he was doing something on Wednesday when we were watching practice and doing everything. He goes, life in the NFL is fair. And just keep working hard, you'll get rewarded. So, a great example of it.
Shanahan, Seifert, and John Harbaugh said, I learned a great deal passing through Baltimore. That experience for him watching the way John Harbaugh operated.
Differently here.